Hello viewers, today this is a small effort for discussion of important bits in the chapter evolution. Till the concept of origin of life forms, a theory. Now I am trying to give you important bits. Okay, the chapter organic evolution. Right. The first one, stellar distances are measured in meters, kilometers, years and light years. I hope you know the right answer. What is that? Light years. Light years are units used to measure stellar distances given in the NCERT. Okay, next, Big Bang theory explains. Big Bang theory explains what? First, origin of universe about 20 billion years ago. Origin of life about 4 billion years ago. Origin of Earth about 4.5 billion years ago. And fourth option, all these. Okay, of these, all given statements are correct, but regarding Big Bang, the concept correct is origin of universe about 20 billion years ago. So the correct answer is option 1. Origin of life, yes, occurred about 4 billion years ago, but Big Bang did not explain origin of life. So this is not our answer. Third option, origin of Earth, yes, about 4.5 billion years ago. Big Bang never explains origin of Earth also. So out of the all options, the given first option is correct. Okay, next. The concept of biogenesis tells that what biogenesis refers to. Here, bio refers to life. Genesis refers to formation. Okay? What the biogenesis theory tells us? Option 1. Life comes only from pre-existing life. Yes, life comes from only pre-existing life. This was the meaning for biogenesis. Yes, biogenesis was proven by Louis Pasteur in his swan neck flask experiment. Next, life came out of outer space. No, biogenesis did not mean this. Life came out of outer space. This concept was mentioned in theory of panspermia. Next, life comes from non-living decaying organic matter. This is according to abiogenesis or spontaneous generation theory. Next, life comes from chemicals. This is chemical origin of life proposed by Haldane and Oparin. Out of the four options given, biogenesis is meant by what? Life comes from pre-existing life only. So answer is first option. Okay, next. Next, identify a mismatch from the following. Yes, in this question, what is the keyword? You have to identify that. What they are asking us to identify? Mismatch. Underline that. Even in NEET examination, in final examination, you have to identify the keyword in the given question. Then only you can choose your better option. Right. First option, what we are going to do? Mismatch to be identified. Option 1, Louis Pasteur. He stated that life comes from pre-existing life only. Yes, Louis Pasteur disproven abiogenesis and proven biogenesis, which means life comes from pre-existing life. Already in the previous bit, we have explained the same. Okay, next. Oparin and Haldane. life comes from outer space. No, Oparin and Haldane did not mean that life comes from outer space. What they have told, they have proposed that inorganic chemicals were interacted to form organic molecules. Later, organic molecules might give rise first life. Means they have proposed chemical origin of life. They have no relation with origin of life from outer space. So this is wrong option. Greek thinkers, theory of panspermia. Yes, theory of panspermia was believed by Greek thinkers. What that theory says? Life comes from outer space in the form of resistant spores to different planets. Yes, this is correct. Louis Pasteur, pre-existing life produces life. Correct. And Miller, he has provided proof for chemical evolution. Yes, Oparin and Haldane proposed chemical evolution, which was supported by an experiment done by Miller. Do you remember? In our video sessions, we have completed. Miller has performed an experiment in the laboratory in which he has taken hydrogen, methane, ammonia, water vapor. What are they? Inorganic constituents. With their interaction, he observed organic molecules such as amino acids. What amino acids observed in that experiment? Alanine, glycine, aspartic acid. So, Miller is provided proof for chemical evolution. Yes, correct. What the question is asking you? Mismatch to be identified. Yes, out of the four given options, second option is mismatch. So our answer is option 2. This is our answer. Next. Next question. From his experiments, Stanley Miller produced amino acids by mixing. Yes, read the question again. From his experiments, Stanley Miller produced amino acids by mixing the following in a closed flask. Very important, this bit was given in NEET 2020. Okay, in the last year question paper, this bit was given. Yes, options. First option. CH3. What is that? Methane. Hydrogen. NH3. Okay, and water vapor at 600 degrees Celsius. All the given inorganic constituents and how much temperature? 600 degrees. Check this carefully. Miller did not take CH3, but he has taken CH4. So this is wrong. And he performed that experiment by providing how much degrees Celsius of temperature? 800 degrees. So here 600 degrees is given. So this is not the answer. So where 800 degrees is given? Answer is in such options. Yes, answer is either in second option or in third option. Because 800 degrees Celsius is given only in these two options. Okay, this is also discarded because temperature was given as 600 degrees Celsius. So now correct answer is either second option or third option. Let's go to the second option. CH4, hydrogen, ammonia and water vapor. Yes, he has taken CH4 but not CH3. So the right answer is option 2. Okay, next one. Identify the correct regarding time period and event related to that. Okay, what they have asked? Identification for correct information regarding time period and event related to that. Yes, first, 4.5 billion years ago, BYA stands for billion years ago, origin of Earth. Yes, Earth was believed to be formed about 4.5 billion years ago. Right, correct option. Option 2, 20 billion years ago, origin of universe. Yes, Big Bang says with a huge explosion 20 billion years ago, universe was formed. Yes, this is also correct. Next, third one, 4 billion years ago, first life origin. Yes, correct. And fourth option, all these. So what we have to identify? The correct option of those given, all are correct. So our answer is option 4. All are correct. First, second, third statements are correct. So the right answer is fourth option. Next. Darwin did not conclude. What is the keyword here? Darwin, which is a scientist? About which scientist the question is being asked? Darwin. Darwin did not conclude. Here, these are the two keywords: scientist name and what the concept, what related to him, whether the concept associated to him or not associated to him. Here, Darwin is not associated to, or Darwin did not conclude. Okay. Question. First option: gradual evolution of life forms. Yes. After close observations in flora and fauna, he concluded that gradual evolution of life forms. Yes, this was concluded by Darwin. Option 2. There had been extinctions and origin of new life forms. Yes, this was also proposed by or concluded by Darwin. Theory of special creation theory says there had no extinctions, no origin. Living forms were same in the past and will be same in the future. But that concept was totally challenged by Darwin by giving this statement. Yes, Darwin observed there had been extinctions in the gone years and there is origin of life forms nowadays. Yes, it is concluded by Darwin. Next. Earth is about 4,000 years old. No, Darwin and A.R. Wallace told Earth is too old, not of 1,000 years old as thought in special creation theory. So this is not proposed by or concluded by Darwin. So third option is not related to Darwin. Okay. First and second are related to Darwin. And what the question did not conclude? He did not conclude the age of Earth about 4,000 years. So this is our answer. This is the answer. Why question included did not conclude? He did not conclude the Earth is formed about 4,000 years old. Okay. Next. Next. According to Charles Darwin, the main concepts of evolution in correct sequence from the following. Yes, here some concepts were given related to Darwin. Among the given concepts, you have to arrange them in a sequence leading to evolution. Yes, 1. Variations. 2. Natural selection. 3. Fit for survival and reproduction. Of those three, which comes first? As Darwin spoke, any population has built-in variations. Okay, variations comes first. Such variations enable organism to survive better in their environmental condition. Better surviving organisms also show reproductive fitness. Means this fit for survival and reproduction comes next. Organisms who have reproductive fitness outbreed and leave more number of offspring. The produced offspring undergo natural selection. So this is the next event. So variations comes first, which leads to survival of organisms with fit, and also they show more reproductive power and leave more progeny. The progeny undergo natural selection. Selected organisms can be evolved into new species. So this is the correct sequence. A, C, B. Here A, C, B is the correct sequence given under first option. That is right answer. Option 1 is right. Next. Which of the following is not related to Charles Darwin? Here, what is the keyword? Which of the following is not? You have to underline that. And related to which scientist? That is also important. Charles Darwin. Yes, Malay Archipelago. These are islands present in Indonesia. Malay Archipelago islands were present in Indonesia. A.R. Wallace visited Malay Archipelago and he proposed natural selection leading to evolution, like Charles Darwin. So Malay Archipelago not related to Darwin. Next, HMS Beagle. Yes, it was a small sail ship used by Darwin for his COAS. Galapagos Islands. Yes, Charles Darwin visited Galapagos Islands and he proposed origin of life by natural selection, by experimentation in these islands. Correct. Natural selection. Yes, Darwin spoke. Natural selection plays an important role in evolution. So, of those all given options, which of the following is not related to Darwin? Malay Archipelago. These islands are associated to which scientist? A.R. Wallace, given in NCERT. So, this is not related to Darwin. So, our answer is option 1. This is our answer. Next. Which pair of scientists is associated to similar work? Which pair of scientists is associated to similar work? Okay. Haldane and Oparin. Yes, they are associated to which one? Chemical evolution. Yes, both proposed chemical evolution. Inorganic constituents were made into organic constituents. Later, they were given rise into the first life. Yes, both of them are associated to similar work. What was that? Chemical evolution. Yes, correct. Okay, next. Urey and Miller. Of course, in NCERT, Urey name was not mentioned. But Miller was a student of Urey. Both of them together contributed in an work. In that work performed by them, they have proven that inorganic constituents were formed into organic constituents. Yes, both of them also related to same work. Next, A.R. Wallace and Charles Darwin. Yes, both of them gave the concept of origin of life by natural selection. Yes, fourth option, all these. Yes, all the given three options and scientists included there associated to same kind of work. So, the correct answer is option 4. Okay, these are the important bits. In coming videos, I explain more important bits. Okay, thank you so much.